You really need to trust that you've got this rotation on lock when you leave the kicker. Resist the urge to keep looking downhill as you leave the kicker, as that will block the rotation. To help avoid this blocking, you can look back at your takeoff point as you're in the air. It's best to start with a popped rotation, then build up towards the ollie rotation as you feel more comfortable and in control in the air.